No gunshots, but they getting.
Well, good morning. It's coming up on 9 o'clock here this morning. And I am going to go cut. Come on. Jeez. There we go. Just kind of hard right away. Oh, this bag fell out. Guess I'm just throw this over here in the truck. are greasing again. It is somewhere around 12:30, I think. Just got done eating. Fuel truck has not been here yet, so so no fuel yet. This one just that low on grease. I greased it. There we go. But yeah, like I said, they haven't come yet, so we what the world? This is not out of grease because I just put a new tube in yesterday. So it should not be running out. Can't be out already. I got grease coming out of it though, don't I? Yeah, what the heck? It could be. This battery is probably almost dead. Or dead. Now we'll try it. Yep. I think that was our issue. Now we should be able to kick out some grease. Yep, now she's going. What? Out. Means that I need to run back to the yard and get another tube. Because I did not bring one with me today. Okay. Okay, well, I'll be back here once get some grease and get into the grease gun, and I'm ready to rock. So, we'll see you guys in a sec. Okay, so I got the grease put in. I had to run into the yard because I heard truck, but it was propane and not fuel, but fuel should be coming sometime soon, so yeah. Just go back to greasing this thing. This grease pig. Cool, that one's lined perfectly.
I'm not sure how well you guys can see it, but a little bit much there. Ah, man. I really got a bit much on top there. Okay. Just that one. And there's one up in here somewheres. I can get to it. Right here. Yep. Ouch. This darn bar is right in the way. That head is done. Move on to this one. Okay, there's no one. Yeah, there is one on here. That's right. Wait, I don't know if I got this one on the other one or not. I'll have to go back and check. And I gotta move this a little bit. Oh, can't forget that one. Could be bad. In fact, I'm gonna do this one right now. While I'm next to it here. Pushed in all the way. There we go. I don't know what the heck this thing's deal is. Right now. Maybe I can get it onto there from here. That one is done. We just get for sure one and then check one. And then this thing is ready to go again. Okay. We'll check the one. We'll get moving again. Nope, I did not. Alright, we're ready to rock. Actually. Almost. I got two more. I just remembered they're here. Well, not just remembered, but that I just thought of. There we go. I got them all. Ones that need to be greased today anyways. Not all of them have to be greased today. Throw that back in there. Grab a rag and the pickup. All right, we're ready to roll. I will film again here in a little bit once, because I'm not too far off from done on this field. So I will start filming again towards the end. You guys can watch me finish this field and move on to the next one. And the dog must have found something dead. She's rolling in the dirt. There, she's got a major itch. But all right, guys, we'll see you in a little bit. A little more than fill up here on the 1466. I'm gonna be raking for a while here, so gotta fill her up. I'm not gonna get much more footage today. This is actually the next day of these past two clips. The fuel clips, those are from today being Friday, and the other stuff is from Thursday, and I'll get this one out maybe tomorrow or something like that. You'll maybe see it on Saturday or whatever. Not gonna get any more footage than this though. My battery is almost out, my SD card's almost full, and I don't have the other stuff, and I don't have time to run and get the other stuff, but it doesn't matter. But yeah, so I'll do the outro. Thanks for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. And be sure to check out down below in the description. Thanks for watching, you guys, as always. Well, won't see you tomorrow, but we'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.